Alright, for this easy mode, you're gonna need the Drake Sword, because it does a hell of a lot more damage than anything else at this level. When fighting these guys on the stairs, they swing over your head, doing no damage to you. Try to force all these guys into a choke point, so that way they can't do anything. These guys can easily overwhelm you if you just run into the room. Spears also work really well. You can block and swing at the same time. Keep in mind, you don't need to summon Solaire in order to do this. However, the distraction is really nice. Hard to sneak up on somebody who's staring at you the whole time.
What a living day, what a bloodshot eye.
Once this gargoyle gets down to 50% health, the other one shows up. So, when you get him down to 50%, that's when you really need to get in there and friggin' lay into him. Using the Drake Sword, you can kill a full health little gargoyle with 10 hits. That's 2 full stamina bars. Like I said, the distraction is amazing. I don't think I've ever killed him that easy before.